Alrighty, so let's start off by showing off my new Dream Eater I made after the last stream. You can see him there floating around like an idiot. But let's take a closer look. Actually, let's do change party, that's probably a better view. There he is, Tatsu Blaze. Star rank. Yeah, I actually took the effort to star rank this one. So yeah, good stats all around. Disposition, I'm not really fussed about. I unlocked the extra paths and I think it changed to Two-Face when I was bonding with it earlier. Anyway, let's crack on. Oh, why is this? One second, I've got to update the game type. The game thing, it says the wrong game. I understand now why it's doing that, but let's update that first. Before people come in here expecting Shadow of Mordor and getting Kingdom Hearts 3D. So we wouldn't want that. Okay, Symphony of Sorcery. Blending really well into the environment, annoyingly. Faster! Just about got that one. Faster! Ha! Yeah! Faster! Here we go! Did do it fast though, so that could be alright. Ah, not quick enough.
Is this... am I back at Master Yen Sid's tower?
Nope.
Something seems off. King Mickey! Huh? Is this what's troubling him? All right.
Gosh, is that a keyblade? Who are you an apprentice to? I'm Mickey, the sorcerer's apprentice.
Oh, apprentice? Wait, am I in some world where the king was still in training? So, does that mean this world is sleeping?
What's wrong?
What? Oh, I'm Sora, the, apprentice of, hey, listen, your magic. I gotta stop that. Mickey, what can I do to save you?
Thank you, Sora. But it's no use. A monster's possessed that music. And he's releasing darkness that stops anybody from going in there to fight him. To dispel the darkness, we need a sound idea.
It's that Dream Eater I let escape. Okay, where do I get a sound idea?
What?
Oh, this. I forgot how cheesy this is.
Of course.
Thank you.
It's not every day I get to do a favor for the king.
Huh? Did you say something?
Oh, nothing. Long story. So what exactly is a sound idea?
Inside this musical score should be a power that can sweep away any darkness. But you gotta be careful. In between those clefts and notes are monsters. Not as strong as the big one, but still pretty strong.
Got it.
Oh, what's some reality shift in this one? Press the buttons. Hold the buttons on the green line. Hang on. Press the buttons on the glowing line and hold the buttons on the green line. In some areas, Melody Catcher will change the environment and open new routes. Okay. Flashback. Okay, whatever. Don't do it. Okay, so I didn't actually do drop deceleration at all, because I was like, I just used drop me nots, so what's the point? So I got attack gain, defense gain, what was the other one I got? Probably magic gain, who knows. So I can only go one place. Oh, I could go into the lower part of the tower, I guess. Probably a chest here. I can go outside too. I forgot it did this. It's really weird without the proper hitting attacks, you know, hitting noises. Anyway, I already pre-decided I wasn't going to use this Keyblade, but I got in the last world. I've had two since I last checked. So, no, thank you, and definitely no thank you. Alright, let's check out this link portal. Or let's not check out this link portal. It's somewhat threatening. I fucked that up. And yet it still did a fair amount of damage. Okay. Ooh, 4-star difficulty. Well, I'll give it a go anyway. Ooh, just got it. And these chaps here are ready to link. So that'll be fun. Fun little world, isn't it? Oh, these guys have Comet. Blush. Oh. Oh shit. It was apparently good enough. Oh. Don't like the penguins. I will go up. Go over there. There's probably something over here. There's nothing over here. That's an anti-climax. Oh well. No! Big chest, big chest. What's gonna be in it? Come on. Ooh, glide. So basically, I've got a slow glide at the moment, and there's super glide later. How slow is it, though? That's pretty fucking slow. Oh well. Oh, another link portal. Free flow motion attacks, easy. Let's heal though, because I don't like where my health is. We'll be right back. just so cool. Pegaslick. That'd be interesting. Oh, there's a new chest, so I haven't gone this way yet. No, I have. I can damage very quickly. Good thing I put him in his place. Okay, oop. I came from that way. I guess I'll go this way. Oh, these guys can be flow motion too. They have no chance. I'll get better at it and then I'll change world and the flow motion thing will change again. Oh, so he set me up as an explosive. That wasn't annoying or anything. That's the next, oh god, I almost said his name. Mysterious Figures, little X attacking Birth by Sleep. Just up there to me. Who needs to glide? Be one up there, surely. No, I can't even get that way. Probably get up there. Before I carry on. See, that's where you gotta look. Prism windmill sounds kinda cool. No! Oh. Well, let's check out Prism windmill. Oh, look, I've got empty space and everything. fun at the prison windmills, but like got. Oh, that's good. Let's try that one. Which of these do I like the least? Thunder Dash. Because Shadow Break is cool. Missed it. Oh, I was meant to hold, so that's why I missed that one. Do I have to do it again? Nope, that was good enough. It'll eat shit, it doesn't care. Sure, just... Dude, just... Fly on the magic rainbow already. Come on, dude. Anything there? No, I already... Oh, dicks. But I already, flow motioned up here. Well, they're not coming back. And I don't care. So I could go up there. But look, it's already a chest already got because I flow motioned. Oh, if only I wasn't so goddamn good at flow motion. Oh, wow. Just felt like topping up. May have to use a drop me not soon, though. Oh, he ate me. But they apparently aren't affected by this crap. A powerful attack but costs 2 slots. Yep. I'll skip it for now. Will I? Fuck it. I can't get down there because I just get floated upwards. You'd think I'd remember from playing this before, but apparently not. Oh, here's where I go. That really wasn't as hard as it I made out. Ah, let's try out Tornado. Yeah, that's pretty fucking powerful. That wasn't what I intended to do. I was trying to do the other guy, but... So that'll let me drop to the floor now. And go in there. Okay. Dude. I did it. So now they're just going to be useless against bosses though, because they won't be affected by it. It's fun to use these. And for good measure, what the hell is this all about? Borrow them. Why not? That was a bad idea. Just because, well, look at my drop gauge. I need to have a drop knot, really. Oh, I've got plenty of time. It'll be fine. Oi. Oh, I can't suck up the other one. Back here. That's the way I came. I thought the other way was the way I came, because I'm an idiot. Oh, that might be the right way to go. Heaven knows I don't want to go the right way first. that was more enemies. Alright, it's time. Oh, fuck. Stop it! Because I need to drop me not, and I don't need you fucking me over, Mr. I'm a disappearing enemy. Why did you keep disappearing? What's up here? Oh, it's the way I came in. Okay. Alright, there's nothing else then. Time to progress. This place is so goddamn colourful. At least this path is linear. Oh, not even. Oh! Well. So much for the cheerful place. Oh goody, more of the fucking frogs. Let's go. I can't go this way. Oh my Jesus. Oh, that's not a link portal. Stop increasing my drop gate. Where the hell was I? I think in future I'll stick with drop deceleration, because I'm going to have to end up using another drop me not at this rate. Progress though, what's this way? Invisible wall, okay. Yep, all these ways are insurmountable. Okay, let's check this out then. After using another fucking drop me not, because I thought I was clever and I didn't need to use a bloody drop accelerator. More of that nonsense. That wasn't great, but hopefully it'll just give it to me anyway. Okay, it stops raining. What does that mean? No, seriously, what the hell does it mean? Oh, that means the winds probably aren't blocking the paths anymore. Wait, do I have that one? No, I missed one. An electricorn recipe. Epic fantasy. There's another way through up here, I believe. Wait. Oh, did I go through to another area that's now also raining? Alright, let's turn this rain off. Oh yeah, because it goes sunny again. Alright, let's turn this rain off. Right. But it'll do again. If we go over here, where's all the enemies? Oh, they were waiting to get on this grape squashing action. Oh shit, they've got me in a balloon cycle. Oh my god. That was brutal. What the fuck? And that this area is massive, so I've just lost loads of progress from that horse shit. What the fuck? Don't I have aerial recovery? Why didn't I get to recover? Holy shit! That's so annoying. Why do they have fucking balloon room? Why did they all just spam it? I couldn't even recover. All the chests again as well. Turn off this rain, mate. Come on. Alright, now can I turn off this rain? Chest over there that I missed. One up here that I'm sure is still there. Isn't this the electrical and like recipe or something? Yep. so quickly raise my drop gauge. It's ridiculous. One chest. I think it's that one there that in the fruit of my vision. Yeah, it is. Oh god, they're doing it again. Oh my god! Let's cure before it's too late. These guys are brutal. Oh, that's why I couldn't aerial recovery. It stunned you as well. That's so broken. These two are ready to link. Wait, hang on. Or was... Oh, it looks like maybe I haven't started the area again, because I've... Oh, no, I have. Yeah, shit. Because then there was something up here. Yep. Starts raining, I'm gonna have to drop me not. There we go, drop me not time. I had a couple just to make sure. Alright, time to crush some frogs with a comet. And let's focus on that stupid bloody... Oh no, they're doing it again! Group of sheep are just brutal. Or Yogi Rams or whatever they might be. Oh god, they're doing it again! Oh, those monsters are dead. Oh god, there's more of them. Free flow motion attacks. Easy. Oh, it's an aura line, though. Really takes care of the aura line. See? Easy. Easy peasy. Come on. Oh, it lowered my drop gauge as well. That's useful. Another good thing about when you get rid of the rain, you can actually bloody see what you're doing. It's a bit dark when it's raining. Uh-oh. Okay, fret gone. Chest. Ah, it's the end.
So easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
Oh, hello, person we don't know the name of yet.
Why are you here? Yes.
Beautiful world, isn't it?
Okay, mate.
Almost like a dream.
Why are you following me around?
You really haven't caught on? Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little test? I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
But this will all be over soon.
Why did you think Sora would catch on to your plan? I know what it is, and it's pretty fucking out there.
And we will meet again.
Hey! What does that mean?
Sora, I can tell you found us a sound idea.
Oh, I hate the sound of that.
I guess we should try and put it to work.
Oh, God, I hate you, Sora. You're not composing. Don't even try.
That's strange. Is one sound idea not enough?
Don't worry. I've got a friend out there who'll help.
He'll get the other sound idea.
He's always picking up the slack for me.
Or whatever they say. Probably not a sound idea in Riku's. Oh, it's this music. Dearly beloved.
Wow. The sounds are all joining together to make even more powerful music!
Yeah. Two forces are better than one. Right, Riku?
Yeah, we'll find that in the next world.
Okay.
I think it's the next world anyway.
Yes. But Sora.
There's a boss waiting.
See you in a jiff.
Double impact? I think it's probably that type, but I just wanted to make sure. Square during a sonic impact to perform a second charging attack. Okay, that's pretty cool. Anyway, Use another drop me not, just top me off. I probably won't need it, but better to be safe than sorry. Besides, as you saw, my gauge was up to 1.7, that resets it to 1.0. And let's just whack the Lunar back on. Oh, that's Riku's. So this is Sora's. That's Riku's. And that's the joint one where you fight the boss. Although technically if that's Riku... Oh, I won't even go. I'm not going to spoil shit. Oh yeah, I've still got what's it equipped? That one that I said would be terrible against bosses. Tornado. Oh well. Oh right, this boss. Oh fuck, this boss fight. Can't remember if it's fun or not. I just remember the gimmick. I can't remember if it was fun or not though. A boss fight. A boss that keeps running away from you. Probably not that fun. Oi. How are you gonna block that? How'd you... I'm gonna die. Can't heal. Yeah, this is dumb. Oh, I'm trying to catch up! Let's just try and spam it.
Thank you.
Oh, you cunt. Damn it, Sora! Okay, she goes super fast when he spits the pellets. Jump when he does a rock. Oh, he fucking does them right in front of you. You can't dodge them anyway. Sora! There we go. Please let me fucking heal now. Ow! Sora! Oh, it's so... Yeah, this is annoying. Yeah, tornado sucks for a boss. Remember if it's terrible or not. I think this just fucking confirms it. Still again. Why have I not been using Sonic Blade? These are the dicks that have been using thunder. Okay, let's get rid of you. Get in there, get in there. Oh, he doesn't like... Oh, no! No! Fuck me. In fact, I can't... endure during this whole sequence is fucking infuriating. He'll be dead soon. Damn it! He interrupted my fucking awesome attack. Dick. You drop bonuses? You're welcome, Mickey.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you.
Become a Keyblade Master? I don't know.
Oh, no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
Yep. What's this? Keyblade long reach, extra boost in magic, makes it easier to trigger reality shifts. Probably won't be using that. What is next on Sora's world? Is it the world that never was? Nope, I've spoiled that. Sorry, it's not the world that never was. I probably have to do Riku's version of Symphony of Sorcery before that, though. Yeah, I guess that's it. So yeah, the last world is the world that never was. Sorry about that. Anyway, I'll end it there. I've been going for 1 hour and 10 minutes. That's quite enough, I'd say. And I'll see you all in the next stream, which I'll do on Thursday. And that will be Riku doing Symphony of Sorcery. Thank you all for watching. See you again next time. Bye-bye now.